Hi, my name's Lee, I'm from MGI, and today I'm going to show you how to pair a remote with a Navigator Quad Gyro. To pair the remote, simply disconnect the battery and holding the remote stop button down for 3 seconds, the lights will both light up. Once they have lit up, plug the battery back into the connection and wait for the lights to leave. Once the lights have gone, your remote will now be paired. If you'd like more information, please visit our website, www.mgidolf.com. Thanks for watching.